And right now, East Cleveland police are piecing together a home invasion that left a man in critical condition. We're told several men broke into this Hampton Road home in the middle of the night, stabbing and shooting Jason Smith. Police say Smith was able to help his family flee from the home. Anyone with information is asked to call the East Cleveland Detective Bureau at 216-451-1234.